action number 3. Hello people of the world, my name is Emily, and if you've never seen my face and you just came across my channel, hi, my name is Emily and I post lifestyle and DIY videos. Before we get onto the video, you should make sure to subscribe and turn on my notification bell to get notified every time I post. So for today's video, I'm doing a Q&A. So I had it in an Instagram post that you guys commented on. So if you haven't watched my last video, you should, because it is YouTuber Essentials. In that video, I show you all YouTuber Essentials. So let's just get on with the video. So this first question was asked by Leah_stoner. She asked, what would you do if you had $1 million? So I would give half to charity and the rest I would do YouTube investments, and then I would save up for when I'm older. So this next question was asked by Lauren.tiz. She says, what inspired you to start doing YouTube? Well, I've always had like a mind of creativity and I just wanted to show people that. And I love making videos, so yeah. This next question was asked by simplydestiny.yt, YouTube. Who is your favorite YouTuber? So my favorite YouTuber has to be Laura DIY, Alicia Marie. Then Rashawn_Jeanette asked, when you gain a whole lot of subscribers, will you ever make merch? I don't know, maybe, who knows? She also asked, do you get inspiration from another YouTuber for videos? Well, yes, I do. And sometimes I get it from Pinterest, Tumblr. Haley_Annie said, what is your favorite ice cream flavor? I love cookies and cream and vanilla. She said, do you play any sports? I said, dance. And then the.princesskk said, would you rather have to sit or stand nonstop for the rest of the year? This is hard. I would definitely sit. Yeah. Sydney.page.youtube said, dream place to live, Bora Bora, Hawaii, New York, or California. Ashley Michelle Jordan asked, what is your favorite food? So, I like a bacon cheeseburger. Filet mignon, yeah, those are my favorite. She also asked, what is your favorite TV show? I love Auntie Mac. It's on Disney Channel. You guys should go watch it. And then she also asked, favorite type of weather? Definitely summer or spring. So lifestyle_Nicole_ said, your subscriber goal. So like monthly wise, 300, year wise, 1K. And then, why did you start YouTube? So, I started YouTube because I said I like to do DIYs and I love creating things. So, I decided why not share it to the internet. And then she says, if you could collab with a famous YouTuber, who would it be? Definitely Laura DIY or Alicia Marie. Yeah, definitely. Ryan_YouTube said, how old are you? I'm 11. And she says, you really want to collab with, as I said, Laura DIY and Alicia Marie. And small YouTuber wise, I want to collab with Ever Kaylee. Who else? Anika, sorry. Princess KK. Yeah, those are my small YouTuber. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on my channel. So if you already aren't following my social medias, you should. They will be linked down below. Momentmakers, I will see you in my next video. Bye!